In the first half, sprinkled and heat one. We'll hope there's more around the corner in the second. A level like that. Steve, many congratulations. Can you put into words how you're feeling now?
No, I sort of lost myself at the end in the days and just sort of realised these opportunities don't come along often. You know, 140 years, they've never been in the fourth round of the FA Cup, and now we're in the fourth round. Just amazing. I felt we deserved to win the game. I felt they had one real attack and it cut us open. Didn't track the runner and cut us open and they scored. But I felt we pushed and pushed and pushed. Maybe one penalty, maybe two, maybe. I don't want to speak out of turn, but we'll have a look at that tonight on the TV. But I thought maybe one in the first half on Barnes Homer in the 40th minute, something like that. But you know, with Matthew in your team, like I said to everyone, you know, there's a lot of people that thought he can't score goals no more. He's this, he's that. And we put an arm around him and really nurtured him, and he's, you know, he's 20 goals for the season now, and big, massive, important goals.
And when he got his first, with 5 minutes to go, did you feel that real momentum? Do you fancy a winner?
Yeah, I thought the last 20 minutes was all over him, and I thought it was a matter of time. Was really pushing. We changed the game a little bit, put a bit more pace out on the width with Jack McGrath coming out there. Then Craig Barrett went over that side because of an injury to one of the boys. So then we had great pace going down that side, and I think, you know, Craig got into the penalty area once. I don't know if he fell over or it was a penalty. I didn't see again. I couldn't see from the distance, but I just thought we were gathering momentum, and I thought it was a matter of time.
And those scenes at the end for a club like this, what does that mean?
Well, I can't explain it. You know, it's been a hard summer, and you know, a lot of changes, like we explained before, sort of 21 personnel, etc., etc. I could go on and on. I'd be all day with you, but just to be and do what we've done today. You know, the MP's just come up to me and they said, "What you've done for Macclesfield is amazing." They're important, you know, down to the grounds. I'm going to give him a hug there because, you know, he's worked his socks off for the pitch and everything. It's just a real team effort.
And you were struggling to keep your emotions in check at the end there. Have you ever experienced anything like this as a manager?
No, not one winning leagues I have, but not this fourth round of the FA Cup. I've never been there as a manager either. And I just think to play the way we did, I was proud of every one of them. You know, they dug in, there was people carrying, you know, Lance, the goalkeeper's leg was hanging off at the end. And, you know, he could have come off at half-time if it had been any other game. But they've all worked and got through, you know, their injuries, and I'm just a proud man, really.
And I guess when that fourth round draw's made, none of the big boys will fancy coming here, will they?
No, I'd love to go Liverpool away or something like that. That's my team. I've always been my team. So if we could pull out something like that, that's an amazing chapter.
Well, very well done today. Enjoy tonight.
Cheers, Steve. Thank you.